forces of economic and the power now cease.